don't cause teacher trouble. My grades, if I'm being careless in my classes, I'm in school every day. My parents think I'm average. My teachers think so too. I wish I didn't know that, because there's lots I'd like to do. I'd like to build a rocket of a book that shows you how. Or start a stamp collection. Well, no use in trying now, because since I've found I'm average, I'm just smart enough, you see, to know there's nothing special that I should expect of me. I'm part of that majority, that hump part of the bell, who spends their life unnoticed in an average kind of hell.